So the floor is yours, and we are ready to listen to you. Thank you. Draugiem group is 11, this is 11 companies, and so we have some examples from different companies, but in general, we as a group, we try to do everything together, so regardless of the different companies, whether it is office or a manufacturing place, so we try to make equal things, and so I will speak about places to understand that we are not working only in Latvia. This map shows where we have printful offices and production or partner productions. And also, so we have also a branch office in Tallinn in Finland. So we are represented in many countries. We are in international companies with different employees. So not only Latvians, but also representatives of other nationalities and countries. So this is an office building here in Latvia. So this we emphasize that we have wide spaces, we have public spaces, garden, greenery, flowers, plants, blossoming, so for people to feel nice not to be in a gray building and gray place. This is one of the printful production places in USA, which we also in USA and also in Latvia and other places, we try to make our production sites in modern premises. So with technical parameters, so air quality, also energy efficiency of premises. So for people who work in our production, not to feel differently from people working in an office. So everybody should feel the same. And of course, always it is a story about people, not about facilities. And about when we speak about people, so everybody thinks that Draugiem or any other IT group has just programmers, only those who and also programmers are those they are all the same, they are introverts, they are extroverts, or they dress in one or another way. So that is not true. So we have not so many programmers actually. So here we see printful team in North Carolina, and so you see people are so different of age, gender, skin color, also nationalities which are represented, and not all are born Americans. So also there is this difference in culture diversity, and it is very, very different. And if you remember how to ensure good environment for employees, so we have to think about things, but we understand that people are so very different, and people with children, they need one thing. People without children need another thing. So, and for them, this life and work balance is different. And so we try to adjust all these issues for their needs, and so we cannot offer one and the same for everybody. So last year, already in September, when it was manifestations about the Black Lives Matter and LGBTQ, we decided to support and also donated to these communities, because we are of opinion that if our team includes, and for sure in our team we have such people, so who are discriminated in some country, or so we as a company should be respectful for, and so we have to respect these people. And in America, they were also fighting that Latvian so we were very much insisting that unfavorable conditions are not imposed, and so we also received very much feedback from our employees that we, a company, are supporting our employees, and so for people who are different, a different skin color or sexual orientation or any other difference, that they are not discriminated, that they feel safe in our environment, in our company. And so we will always be protecting them, not only in regarding questions of their work, but also their life issues. And about work and life balance, about this balance, as we see, is are speaking today. So as we know, what is 24 hours or eight hours we work, 8 we rest, and 8 we hours we sleep, and this means 24 hours. This is the 8 during hours during Industrial Revolution. So it was daylight, and people could work outside in agriculture. But now, so we still stick to these 8 hours with some differences where companies undergo changes. But we so we know that we do not work 8 hours, do not rest 8 hours. We are teleworking, we are online, and I'm sure that the listeners and participants of this conference would never say that during working hours he had never ever done anything private or during private time has done anything regarding work. Of course, the internet allows you to do this, but this is why this issue is so topical right now. So we try to do everything possible to have these rest hours, not to use rest hours for work, because when people are not have not rested, then they cannot work productively. So he will be angry or stressful, and he cannot spend time with the family and will come. But if it is true, then the person comes back to work and he feels happy to work. And some time ago, when we still went to the office, he was allowed to come to the office until 11 o'clock. At 11, you had to be at work. Of course, if you are not, if you haven't agreed with your team leader, and this is very universal approach, actually, in a universal time, because it suits everybody. This suits people with children, for instance, to bring children to kindergarten or to do something private in the morning, or for younger those who sometimes they work on Friday, and better they come at 11, and after heavy drinking in the previous night, then he comes at 9 and is sleeping at the table. So, but of course, this was when we were working in the office. Right now, in Draugiem group is not working in the office, just some who has to be there. And so we are working at home. So and now we work from home, this teleworking, then we know how it is. I am the same. So for me, it was also rather tricky, so to say. It was problems which had to be solved. But the good thing was that so the head of Printful was prepared to this, and when he said that the virus, when he saw the virus is already in Europe, he didn't. He was not here in Latvia yet, but we tried to work from home. And so what we did, sent several teams. We sent to work from home, but I will tell this about this later, how this experiment went. So I forgot to mention meditation. So meditation we organized for our employees. We have a very nice relationship with a Buddhist monk, so we have a light room, and this looks, let's say, interesting when a Buddhist monk is in a business office, but those people who meditate, they feel better, they are more productive, and if such method can make your work more productive, then why not? So why shouldn't you use this? And meditation when playing different games, so it is, or sitting in the garden, in the outside the office, or in some recreational zone which we have around the office. So because people feel better then, and they are more productive.
Like to strādāt, no?
So of course some ask one when you are working, but actually we are working much and quite productive. Time break of 5 minutes or slightly more gives really a good start or replenishment of power and strength. and doesn't affect the quality. So test before teleworking. So when we understood that earlier or later we will have pandemics even before, and when the state officials said that there is no time for panicking and that will not happen, so it actually happened. So we pilot projected several teams to work from home to try what does it mean working from home. So a full team was sent for working from their homes and really checked what actually hindered the work. So we discovered several factors, and the most important was that people didn't have enough and a proper chair, office chair. This chair I have actually also has been brought from our office, as high quality office chair is located, armchair is located at a home or homes of our employees. So what else is needed technically? So this is really good internet connection. We really tested during a pilot project with deliverables and outcomes, and when everybody had to work from home and provide telework, we had the knowledge already how to do that properly. Of course, communication tools and gadgets, we had mastered that before, as in several international teams are using. So remote or distant working was already a daily routine for many of our companies and teams, which are placed internationally in different locations. And we, of course, had some obstacles for decision-making or top-ranking decision-making and so on. But on daily talk, we have talks among our teams. And several leaders of teams understood that we were before meeting at a coffee table in the office for a small talk about children, about mood of employees, and so on. Therefore, several leaders of our teams, they planned a video call with a colleague to chat, to have a small talk, to create that feeling of presence, that nothing has changed, that you are meeting a colleague at the coffee table, at a coffee machine, and show a picture of his or her cat or dog or pet or something to tell about something, children and so on. And then we understood that type of work, such as teleworking, would have effect on health. So we have health insurance covering sports, and we also included psychologist or psychotherapist consultation, 5 sessions for each employee, which seems very little at the first sight, but actually that are enough to get clear about mental health and what next steps should be done. So that we would really take, our employees would take care not only of their physical health, but also of mental health as well. Lately, what we had at the office, we had common lunches and common events and so on, and we are looking for new types and opportunities for virtual internal communication and events, and keeping in touch with our employees and with teams. Yes, human needs to go to a doctor during working hours, or in summer, a person would like to go for a swim with a small break in working time. We have not sticked very strictly to the working hours, apart, of course, employees working with the production chains where a certain regime and mode has been established very strictly. But with due respect to such teleworking or distant working, we have also facilitated in some cases that our employees move not only from the capital of Latvia to some other place, so in rural area, with all the equipment and all the infrastructure and so on, but in some cases our employees have moved to different country and are working still distantly and remotely. And but we are really stepping into the shoes of our colleague or teammate when you are in completely new circumstances which still are lasting for a year or around already, but nothing to do. Company must develop, personal development should not lag behind. And we can, and if employee feels depressed, unhappy, and he or she will not be able to do his or her working tasks. Thank you so much for sharing proactive measures taken by Drawgame Group.